Just a little quick tip on these cold days, these metal bits that we put in our horses' mouths get really cold. So I'll usually take my gloves off and I'll just hold the bit in my hand for a little while. Sometimes I'll even blow on it and help get the bit a little bit warmer before I bridle up my horse. Stay warm, everyone.